Okay, we are back. I'm not sure exactly what is new in here compared to what last time you saw, because I had recorded and it didn't record. So, story of my life. When it comes to the game, for some reason, sometimes it records, sometimes it doesn't. Let's see what we got. We are pretty full up on stuff right now, so I want to kind of get this emptied out, which will be easier if I have another case. Let's see, build. I'm gonna have to make my base a lot bigger, that's for sure. This up during the last time as I was trying to record, just kind of a little extra protection. Yeah, I don't have anything on here yet. Let's I'm gonna have to push it. Okay, they want us to discover the trading post. I don't really have anything to trade that I want to trade right yet. But we will head over there just to hit that mission. There's a bunch of stuff we can salvage on the trading post also. I still don't have my marker set up yet, so I don't want to push going. There we go, outpost discovered. Okay, yeah, I don't have my thing set up, so I know exactly where my base is at yet. So I don't want to go too far away. Stuff just on the place where you're supposed to trade. Good, some food and water, food and stuff. Let's break this down. Here.
These days, people will take whatever.
switches and stuff. Take it with, just we could probably trade for it. Trade something for it. Oh, let's see. Nuts. I was hoping I could reach.
You look kind
of... Oh, the Halloween person's gone. See what we got here. Some of this stuff is new. The underwater scooter, they really never used it much. Highly doubt they're gonna give us anything for this stuff. Get lost. Yeah. One wood. That wasn't a good deal. I should have negotiated for more stuff, but I just didn't feel like it right now. Whoops. Get my base indicator built, so we might go back to the base and see if we can't do that. Let's get back to the base. See, I've got my entrance and stuff to my base on the opposite side of the island this time than what I did last time. Plus, last time I was up on top of that big rock. Thank you. definitely need to add to the space. Wait a minute. I don't even remember putting that in here. Okay. It's been such a long time since I played. Let's see. Wood, rubber, and components. Let's see what we got. Definitely need more rubber. Two-handed axe, I don't know. I guess we'll research it. Yeah, see, I need a lot more rubber and stuff, so we're gonna let's sleep. Late now, isn't it? I really want to add on to the space, but which way? Could build tables, let's see. How do we do this then? It shows like it's pinned, but I don't know. Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. Come on. Doing anything? Only two? Usually a lot more than two. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to build platforms. Got more wood, metal one, wood ones, I mean. Is it going to let me? Why is it not attaching? Rotate. Now, maybe if I build like this, and then I can get out here. Yeah, because see, it wouldn't let me, I have to build like a hammer or something. Tools, hammer. I thought I had a repair hammer already. Because I think the hammer, then you can use that to break stuff down too. I can just walk right up to the side of my base. Let's see, I need... Okay, I've got fabric. I need to make some rope. So, rope and wood. Okay, now we got the hammer. Let's see if we can break something down now. Giving me wood back. Let's see. Guess I don't need to go this far over. It is giving me wood back. Good. Okay, now we want to build out here. Okay, now we can expand. I need, see, I can remove all these walls then. But I want to build some We'll do metal. I could leave that. Be different. Let's see, we want some windows. Shutters. Where's the window shutters? Just strictly to destroy it. Yeah, it might get a little cold if I don't get a roof on here yet. Let's see. Wooden floor. So I don't think that's considered like a roof. Built on pillars. Metal floor. Yeah, so I need to get pillars up before I can do any roof or flooring. Jeez, that kind of came in quick. I think I can remove these pillars once I get it placed. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get more wood. I think we'll do that in the next episode right now. I think we're pretty much there right now. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down in the comments, and I will talk to you later.